She woke up. They've got her on some crazy painkillers.
Can I...
Not right now. Just meet us at Headley. There you go, honey.
Daddy? Daddy, I'm tired.
Hi, honey. I love you. Maggie?
I'm sorry. I thought I'd try. She's still in and out. I'll talk to you later.
Thank you.
Where are you?
I'm not far behind.
What's up? Mendez, check the perimeter. Helen, bring Maggie in here. We'll change your IV.
Okay, I've got to go. Was abandoned. Garcia managed to raise someone on the radio, though. They're trying to get someone to airlift us out. We're just waiting. They're saying it's gotten a lot worse. It's everywhere. It's all over.
Yeah, I noticed.
Thank you.
Helen, what is it?
Look, James. After Claire died, I thought you still had Maggie. We had to look after her, and now you're not even here, and
I'm sorry I wasn't there. I just thought I was doing the right thing. Trying to get supplies to wait this out.
I'll talk to you later. Said. I know you were trying to do the right thing.
I'm so sorry, Helen. I wish,
I know. I know. But what's done is done. Maggie needs you. I need you, but we need you here.
I'm trying. I'm really trying.
Yeah.
Maggie's... her arm's infected.
What? Not
no. It's just a normal infection, we think. Garcia is giving her some kind of antibiotic, but it's still bad.
Oh, shit. Just tell her I love her, okay? Maggie doing?
She's okay, but please, just each time you radio, I have to leave her so she doesn't wake up. I'll tell you if anything happens.
Okay. It's just, she's my little girl, and I just want to be there.
I know.
Oh!
We're getting ready to leave. Garcia's organized some kind of rescue at the airfield north of here.
That's good news. I'll try meet you there. I love you, sis.
I know. I love you, too.